This Labrador dog has gingival tumor at a rostral mandible, as you could see in this video. So there is a growth in the front of the incisor too. So it looks very odd. Although the dog is not facing problem in eating and drinking water, but sometime it's bleed. So this is a case of Epulis, and we manage by the rostral mandibulectomy. And this video is immediately after the operation. So you could see the jaw looks normal.